What's up guys, Andrew Pozo here from FighterAbs.com. This video goes out to Forrest and his readers at ForrestVance.com. So today I'm going to show you guys how us fighters train our abs for strength with just our own body weight. So I'm going to get right into the exercises. So we're going to start what I like to call a box plank. So you're going to start in a quadruped position. Your hands are going to be underneath your shoulders, your knees are underneath your hips, and then from here, you can get your knees off the ground. Now, bracing your abs tight like someone's going to hit you in the stomach, you're just going to take one hand off the ground. Now, the goal here is to brace your abs so hard that you're trying to prevent your hips from moving side to side. So that exercise, you're going to do 10 reps each side. And then right after that, we're going to get into the next exercise, and I call this one long plank walkouts. You're going to start in a push-up position with your abs nice and tight. You're going to walk your hands above your head and then walk them back to that push-up position. So again, you want to try to prevent your hips from moving side to side. So with that exercise, we want to do about just 5 reps. And then we're going to go on to the third exercise. Now I call this one the plank with side touches. So you're just going to get in that regular plank position on your elbows. And then from here, bracing your abs hard again, you're going to prevent your hips from moving side to side, and then you should touch this side. So that exercise, you're going to do 10 reps each side. And then after that, we're going to rest for about 30 to 60 seconds. And then you can do that circuit for 3 to 5 sets. So if you're new to it, I recommend 3 sets. And then work your way up to 5. So that's a great core circuit that you can do at the end of your workout. You can even do it on an off day. But those exercises right there will get your abs stronger. And you'll probably feel your abs work harder than doing hundreds of reps of crunches. All right, guys? So, hope you enjoy that workout, and I'll see you guys later.